Crypto, I need data on the structural integrity of the local architecture. I'm activating our latest F-800 drones to scan these hegemonic edifices.
Let me guess, you need me to babysit the drones.
Precisely. Hasta la vista, Crypto!
Hamsters from space.
You're blocking my shot! Get out of the goddamn way!
Martha, get me the shotgun!
Space invaders!
Just 1 minute remaining!
They want to destroy
your right to remain silent.
Space creatures!
Hang on.
Never considered destructive testing?
In order to quantify the effectiveness of our arsenal, it is imperative that we first collect our data on how hard these things are.
So I do get to blow them up, right?
Let's not go off half cocked, Crypto.
Crypto, here's a frightening new weapon for your saucer. The Quantum Deconstructor. It has a blast wave that destroys everything. Try it out on the commercial buildings of Santa Modesta.
Show me what you got!
You wanna fix this cupcake?
of life! Step right up! Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us!
Curse you, pathetic human!
Ah!
Mind woozy, vision blurred, bladder bursting, must get to a lavatory. Oh, my aching cranium. Crypto, you moron. First step is admit you've got a problem. Please, please, tell me I'm alone. Oh, thank you, great frontal lobes. But where in space am I? Looks like some kind of primitive laboratory, a cage, and humans. I'm being held against my will, and not in the fun way. Oh, they touched me. I feel so dirty. Okay, that's it. I'm getting out of here now.
Crypto, you're still alive!
Of course I'm alive! It takes a lot more than a massive head trauma to keep me down.
I can't help it. Do you have any idea how long I've been waiting to get my hands on one of these?
I know. My sister and I, we would go to the cereals every Saturday.
What is that thing? Every
birthday I... A gun!
Dummy.
Little green men!
Not again! Colorblind morons! Die, pea brain! Hey, where's the... What did you do with my clip, monkey boy? Phew! So much for wholesale carnage. I guess I'll just have to settle for ripping your limbs off one by one with my bare hands until I find it. With my bare hands.
You talking to me? No more snorting on the job.
Why did you do that?
Whoa!
Pygmies! Pygmies invaded!
What's the condition of your ship?
No idea.
The humans must have recovered your ship.
The private regrets to inform you that he is on fire, sir.
Damn.
Permission to cease fire.
Little green pissants! Help! We're being invaded by midget.
How about you?
Hold it right there.
Pygmies!
Lot of grunts around lately. Couldn't be commies in Uniontown. Or could they?
Good. This information will help lead us to your ship. Scan more workers.
Ever thought about joining up?
I detect the presence of a Furon jetpack nearby. You will need it in your search. Your ship went down on a nearby island. Excellent. Keep scanning workers.
The hell's in all those army crates coming over from Monroe Island? Ain't nothing there but that old abandoned fort. Or is there?
You think you can go
greetings, alien beam?
Hey, hold your face! Out of the way!
Here's Johnny!
The humans must have recovered your ship! I detect the presence of a Furon jetpack nearby. You will need it in your search.
Lot of grunts around lately. Couldn't be commies in Uniontown. Or could they?
Good. This information will help lead us to your ship. Scan more workers.
the hell's in all those army crates coming over from Monroe Island? Ain't nothing there but that old abandoned fort. Or is there?
Your ship went down on a nearby island. Excellent. Keep scanning, workers. Crypto, you don't have authorization to leave. Return to the mission.
Marilyn. Oh, damn, I better not forget that password or they'll never let me on that barge.
The human military-industrial complex is apparently using a marine barge for surface transportation to and from the island. You may be able to use it to get to the island.
You men, hightail it to the barge. You're headed over to the containment area on the double.
Hey!
I ain't taking you nowhere without proper authorization. Marilyn, will you take me to the island now? Now you're talking. Welcome aboard, soldier.
Your ship must have crashed somewhere nearby, but be careful!
Identify
the
yourself.
Island must be positively crawling with human warriors!
Here.
The humans are moving your ship. You must find a way to release it.
Something's wrong with this ship. I can't take off!
The humans have removed the power cells from the ship's engine core. I've detected the radiation signature of the energy cells coming from a human marine transport vessel near your location.
Talking to me?
The more I think about it, communism isn't just an economic system, it's a will. A will to feel proletarian.
This is not standard operating. Oh, goody. Nap time.
Hey! I'm on.
Pick on a planet your own size. Hey, space rat. You're terminated. There's nothing you can do to me. Is this all you got?
Whoa.
Hey,
as soon as I
get mission. What the hell's going on around?
You ever seen government? Put me down. You commies make me sick. It's only a matter of time. What are you doing? Watch it.
Oh, welcome to planet Earth.
You're on the list. Throw it. Bite the bullet.
freak.
Freeze!
Down, little man. On your knees, cowboy. Let's do it. You're dead, little man. You think you can go 15 rounds with a man?
You've done it, Crypto! You've collected the energy cells required for liftoff! Return to your ship immediately!
I destroyed entire Korean villages! You think I'm scared of you?
So, what would you like to upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression? How curious! I was tracking Armquist in hopes of discovering his secret base, but instead he came here, to a civilian facility known as the White House, to meet with his leader, the President.
I knew it. Armquist couldn't lead an army of ants. Cut to the part where I crashed the party.
I wanted to seek out this White House. Find out what sort of place it is, what defenses it has.
And then destroy all the humans, gotcha.
No, no! Stealth is our watchword. Just disguise yourself and make your way to the White House.
What the hell is wrong with you, Agent? Why, I oughta. You told me to set up these EMPs on the lawn.
Okay, I'm at the White House. Looks kinda like a palace. Big, stodgy, neoclassical plantation style.
I'm detecting a herd of human scientists exiting the White House. Perhaps they've just had an audience with this president. I want you to scan their minds.
Ooh, that's a challenge.
The challenge will be impersonating one. Read as many of their minds as you can. Crypto, you may have... How curious!
I knew it. Armquist couldn't lead an army of ants. Cut to the part where I crashed the party.
I want you to seek out this White House. Find out what sort of place it is, what defenses it has.
And then destroy all the humans, gotcha.
No, no! Stealth is our watchword. Just disguise yourself and make your way to the White House.
Okay, I'm at the White House. Looks kinda like a palace. Big, stodgy, neoclassical plantation style.
I'm detecting a herd of human scientists exiting the White House. Perhaps they've just had an audience with this president. I want you to scan their minds.
Ooh, that's a challenge.
The challenge will be impersonating one. Read as many of their minds as you can. Crypto, you may have to make small talk, and conversation has never been your strong suit.
I hate these meetings. I always have to sit next to that Schweinhund Armquist. He's got the worst breath, but he's so dreamy.
Kandinsky!
German!
Idiot Americans. A little art education is a dangerous thing.
Blue Rider? That Armquist picks some really stupid passwords.
Follow this human. He said something about Armquist. Crypto, I have detected military installations up ahead. Now that you have his password, persuade the guards to admit you inside.
Crypto! Don't start a firefight. The bridge ahead is heavily guarded. You'll have to sneak past.
I don't care what it says, Earl. I'm telling you, we're in the wrong place.
Look, shut up already, will you?
The password is Blue Rider.
Welcome to the Octagon, sir. The General's expecting you.
Try to get near Armquist and see what you can learn.
Which is why the President has asked me to make some changes.
Changes?
Don't worry, General. You'll still be in command of our military forces. That much I've decided.
You've decided?
It's only logical. My organization has the skills, the specialists. But up to now, we've been a federal agency operating on a limited scale. This new threat, however, demands a radical new concept of national defense.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about a project for a new American century. The time has come to unite our five defense branches under a single chain of command.
Five branches?
Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Majestic, of course.
You've got to be kidding me!
It's the start of a whole new era, General. And the President would like you to deliver the good news.
Are you out of your mind? You really think the Joint Chiefs will let Majestic swallow them whole without a fight?
I think you'd better convince them to. And General, don't ever talk to me that way again.
Yes, sir.
So, huh? Majestic and the army getting it on. I should have known. Those sly dogs.
Bit cavalier about this, aren't you?
Why the hell not? I don't think it makes any difference.
I didn't clone you to think. And it may make a very big difference indeed. In any case, we have what we came for. Return to your saucer and report back to the mothership. Crypto, the humans must not be as utterly moronic as we thought. Your scout ship has been discovered.
Yeah, right. Pull the other one.
It's true! Los hombres de negro! I'm moving to retake the saucer as we speak.
Last call. Yeah.
Space party's over, Space...
Crypto! Majestic is succeeding at hacking your saucer's defenses. Get back to your saucer and destroy them!
You're blocking my shot! Get out of the goddamn way!
Bye.
How did you escape from the lift?
You're going down!
Majestic is halfway through infiltrating the saucer's defenses. They may actually manage to break through.
Upgrade, perhaps. No? How about your gun or your abilities?